things then, but later on you will say, but I do, I really I get away. I know I got like my mom's mom sometimes, but I love her. I want the best for her, that's why I do it. So I love you today, tomorrow, forevermore. I love you. Marianne, yeah, your only girl. If I don't have her, I know I got you. You will be next in line. You will be my mother. I love you because you put up with my mom. And you always went for the comfort. And you know, sometimes if I can't be there, you there for mom. I was like, oh, Mary, love my mom. You know, she there for what? Because mom's a people person. Mom don't like being by herself. Mom's a people person. And Marianne fills that gap when I'm, you know. So I thank the Lord for Marianne because she's always calling mom, always talking to mom. I know mom is dear to her. You know, and it's been going on for years when I was even a little girl. Marianne used to come up, you know. So it went on and on, and I said, that's my mom's girl. That's her sister too. But I said she would be next in line. That this would, who would be my mother if anything happened to my mother. Marianne would be. So I want you to know I love you. I love you because you encourage my son when I can. It's just so much that you do that people don't realize that people do. Now, I'm Jordan's mom, and I know he loves me. But I can't encourage Jordan. And I'm all right with it, long as somebody else is doing it. You know? So I'm all right with it. So I love you. And you all keep up the good work.